it still unlock the door? Probably. Maybe. It doesn't work. That's alright. I have optimism on my side. Now, let's see. What's this? That. I don't want to break anything. Seems like trash. Well, as a good citizen, I must dispose of any trash. Ow. Oh no. Maybe I can use this to... Hey! It works! Right. Next room. Wait, I know. Pacing always helps. And it feels so bad. Never mind. This might take a little bit of time. But I'm willing to do it. I was here, now I'm here, and there's the difference between two places I've been and not been. And the places that I've been come to a total of... my head. Math? I can do this. Five, right? Yeah, five. And where I haven't been. In 12 places. So I have more than half to go on by. And how many places have I covered in one day? Well, if I think back to when I first got here, which was 4 days ago, and in one of those days, I'd been to 2 places. On the second day is when I found Genevieve. That's good. Alright. So if I visit 2 places today, and one, and then another one the next day, accompanied by 2 the next day, then that would make 6 places. Almost. 12 places. And then, how many days is that? That would have been in 5 places. 5 days. Alright. So that means I have 10 days to cover 12 places. Alright, I know where I'm going.